For the first time in human history, possibly for the first time in 130,000 years, it is now possible to sail ships into this sea area. And what this means is that the wildlife living in the area are now vulnerable.
In the future, as the ice continues to melt, the possibility of having more commercial ships travelling through the region will only increase. And ice-strengthened ships may well be able to go right over the pole by the middle of the century.
Thank you.